swing. Now imagine what it looked like in 20 years. Yeah, the fires will be gone out by that time, let me tell you.
Chew me one time, Tommy. Come on. Oh, fuck that. Come on, chew me one time, Tom.
So we watch all the band together. Keep in mind, y'all be wrinkled and stinking in 20 years. My guy up right now.
Thank you, Tom.
Here we go. A one, a two, a one, a two, a box of mash two. All I see are consequences. All I hear are push and grunts. All I see are consequences. I push, I grunt, I push, I grunt. I don't like it. All I see are consequences. All I hear are push and grunts. All I see are consequences. I push, I grunt, I push, I grunt. I don't like it. All I see are consequences. All I hear are push and grunts. All I see are consequences. I push, I grunt, I push, I grunt.
watch the mosh, so watch your elbows and have fun.
That was a song off our new album, entitled, Why Do They Call Me Mr. Happy? We did a song called Red Devil. This is kind of the flip coin, flip side to that coin. I'll take this opportunity to introduce our new guitar player. Give a big round of applause.
Let me introduce to you, Leo Hamburger!
And as we said before, this is Kenny Jr. on drums.
Well, who are you?
That's my brother Rob.
And you are?
I'm Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
Who is the fourth man?
This is a bit of a life song, but
thank you. Thank you.
some more percussion. We're also going to get my brother to play a Rick Wakeman sort of thing here.
Hey, how many people out there heard of the Hanson Brothers? Well, we just saw
the lowest of the low, eh? The lowest of the low.
We just saw them outside. They're hanging around, so keep an eye out for them. The only way you can get them to play is by making a fuck of a lot of noise.
But first, our ELO set. This one's called Slowly Melting.
This is Hang On. This is again off our new album. This one's called John Looks Like a Dork.
It's part two.
Thank you.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, hands around the hunch of mouth. 4, 5, 6, 7, open hands, let's go to heaven. Seven, all the hands go to heaven.